Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another video on Titanic Halloween World. And this time, we're going to make Scar out of the Jungle Book. And I found the perfect song as well. All we're doing today is the body of the snake, and then after I've done the outline of the head, and then I'll make another video on the head. So we do from this one, it's the body, and I'm noticed by looking at the picture, it's no real height at the front. So I'm going to use this block up now. Hope you do like this, guys. I've got lots of good stuff planned for the next videos. And after we've done this here, we're going to get started on another Disney villain. Ursula. Don't worry though, it does seem a bit complicated, so we'll just do what little parts. In one video, we'll do the tentacles. In the next one, we'll go get half the actual body. And then we'll do the face. Then the arms and hands. And then another video. And I've cut the song already. But since we're just doing the body, we're going to have two songs out of the Jungle Book. Because there's two songs which are songs of the Disney villains, of the villains in the Jungle Book. I do hope you do like it, guys. I'm not going to do this part here. Actually, I will do, because we'll be going back over it in the next video with the scales. And somewhere here, wearing its tail. So we'll probably get done the tail in the next video. Because it's just curly. I know I could do that punk in there and the coffin. I've got to try and think of hard things which would seem hard to every Minecraft world. I try and make them extreme complicated. So guys, so I do not recommend if you do want to build these on this world, because they're quite complicated. I've got to get this completed just before I go on holiday. Because if I don't, I have to come back and get started on Scar. And then I won't have long, and then I've got to start on Ursula. And that is the main thing I am frightened over, because I am not sure how it's going to go down. It's going to really hurt me, because she's quite complicated, Ursula. And she's very, very big and very boisterous. So for that, might not go according to plan. So this is the start. I'm going to have the head there and let's tear it back. So guys, now we're going to have the two songs from the Jungle Book. I'm sorry guys about that one. So guys, now that was the first one. Now to play the next one, what we have in the Jungle Book. Hope you do like it, guys, because it's off the big ape. Now I want to be like you. I want to be like you from King Louie. So we'll see if we can find King Louie. Don't worry guys, I promise I will find it. Okay guys, I've found it now.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around, oh, ooby-doo. I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you. She talk like you. Chip too. You see, it's true. An ape like me. Can't learn to be human too.
So guys, now there were the two songs. So I'll see you all in the next video, and thank you all for watching, and have an awesome Halloween. And it was unhealthy, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.